John Cena. Hey, everyone, welcome back to Maker Bros.
You can't see me. You
oh,
know
you
why?
Can't see me. Why you know can't I see you? Why can't I see you?
Somebody turned out the lights.
Great. I'm just going to jump right in. We're going to play Donkey Kong Blackout Basement.
Zayuga 101, let's go.
Very concerned about why Donkey Kong's basement has a blackout.
Your me would look like if Inuyasha had a meme. Doo-loo-loo.
Donkey.
Dude, look how good he looks.
Diddy. Oh.
Okay, cool. He's like, check out my nanner. Cool.
Dude.
See you later, Diddy.
Sorry.
Okay, we're back.
Wanted to show off the bananas.
Bananas. Spooky bananas.
Oh, dude.
Dude, what is happening? Oh, this is the spooky room.
Okay,
just like in Donkey Kong.
Oh, cool. Wait, is this a remake of a level?
I'm not sure. I don't have like that encyclopedic knowledge of Donkey Kong Country.
Oh no.
You know what I will say? This is like a solid like level one. You know what I mean? This is starting to get a little sadistic. Cruel.
Okay, rule. That's the I got the Shrek point.
Oh. Okay.
Oh.
There's stuff up there. Did you see that?
No.
Over to your left. Look up there. To your left a little bit more. See that?
I can't get.
That thing is like a big Mondo bouncer.
I don't.
All right. So it's straight up that cloud. I don't know. It's probably just another costume.
There's the N.
You're crushing this. Never give up. There's the
GG. Why is the level?
What? Oh, okay, great. What the? What happened to the music?
It's purposely gone, man.
Oh, because of the roar.
Exactly.
So you go in.
Yeah.
Okay. Bonus donkey. Bonus. Bonus Donkey Kong.
It's the Donkey Kong Country music.
Yeah.
Da da da. Da 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 da.
This is the check out my banana song.
Tight.
Safe. Yes, I feel good about this. Oh my god. Great. That was like really like a loving little tribute to Donkey Kong Country.
DK.
Bow, bow.
Donkey Kong.
Brap, 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 brap.
Donkey Kong is here.
He's the leader of the bunch.
I didn't really see the real blackout.
It's the blackout basement.
But it's the blackout level. The blackout level.
I think maybe it was a reference to like when the lights go on and off in Donkey Kong.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's cool. It's like a fun little creative level. I like showing off the little costumes. The stooms. Ooh, I had a little hiccup there. Ooh. That was a nasty boy.
Oh, no, this is offensive.
Where's your head at?
No, bye. Goodbye.
You say it's offensive?
Yeah, I was trying to draw Donkey Kong and did not come out well.
Oh, my God. I don't even want to know. Don't even tell me.
I told you enough.
What's the vibe? What's your vibe on that level? It was a nice easy mode level, I thought. I thought it was like a nice...
It was a good time.
It was a nice change of pace. It was like a level that was easy that was made by someone who knows how to use Mario Maker.
Yeah.
I like the pacing of that.
Yeah, man.
What's going on over there now? Kind of art masterpiece are you creating over there?
You gotta wait, dude.
I gotta wait.
You gotta wait.
I'm waiting.
Are you though?
Yeah. I feel like I don't hear the like Mario music, the Mario Paint
so
music.
So you feel like
I just feel awkward. Down. It's quiet. Like I need to fill the space with my voice sounds. You know how it is.
Nah, dude, you got nothing to worry about. You're just tripping.
Righteous. So what is it? What have you made? What have you done?
Hold on.
It's so interesting to me, like, that you, like, we finish this and then you're like, what should I draw? And then you draw the thing that you draw. It's like such a surprise. So rarely does it ever connect. Remember when you did fucking PBS? Eating bananas.
No.
Eating bananas. This is just like, I just want to like kick back and eat bananas all day.
Yeah. I mean, sometimes you just got to eat some bananas.
You're right. Bananas are a great food filled with nutrients. Thank you, Zayuga 101. Congrats, Australian guy, for the record.
Nosferatu.
Oh my God. Is this a SpongeBob level?
By Luke, man.
Have you guys seen this SpongeBob? Have I talked about this?
I think you have.
Oh my God. Oh my God, this is pretty, pretty Lin-tense. Remember when I started off that giant stream with the Jeremy Lin joke? Did you guys watch that? What did you guys think of that stream?
We did not promote it enough. Oh!
To be fair, it was hard to promote.
It was hard to promote a charity stream that had no real creative direction as to what we were doing.
Well, it's just like there was no URL. But like, I don't know. I think it was fun. I think like we did a great job.
We had a good time. It was a good time.
It was great to like see everybody. It was like one of those magic things where it was like really fun, even though it was like crazy.
Yeah, I mean, very rarely do YouTubers get to hang out, so it was kind of fun being in the same room as everyone.
Yeah, I mean, it felt like one of the streams that we would normally do, except like, you know, we would never do that. Oh my God, what in the world is supposed to happen here?
Recover!
What is the name of this level?
Nosferatu.
Is that supposed to be Nosferatu, the brown mage?
Whoa, look at that.
Okay.
That was interesting. Oof.
This is crazy. This is like the NES graphics. Oh my God. Wow, I am not doing well. SOB. Go up to the right.
I'm working on it, my dude.
You got this. Okay.
There's an arrow that just points down there.
That's where you gotta be. This is fucking crazy. Okay. It's like a cool level. I don't know how much it actually fits the theme. We'll see. Later, I guess. Oh, the shell. I guess, yeah, that's another way of doing it.
Damn it!
Yeah, that sucks.
This level sucks! It doesn't suck. I'm just frustrated because I would have loved...
You were, like, right at the end.
Yeah.
Shrek point would be nice. Oh, my God.
There's just a lot going on the screen.
Yeah, there's a lot.
This level does not suck. I'm just teasing.
It's a lot. It's all right. The salt is real. You're allowed to be salty. All right. Crush this, baby. Don't touch them wizards. Just fly right past them so them wizards are like, what happened to my prey? Oh, my God. Okay. Keep it cool. You got this. Death is but the next great adventure. That's what I always say.
All right, easy there, Hook.
Okay. I see you, Peter.
Shroomy!
Oh, wrong shroom,
dog. I thought
that
was a shroom, and I was okay with getting hit by it.
Oh, wrong shroom, dude. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. What's these guys' deal? Why are they different than the normal ones?
Magikoopas?
Are they just this color in this?
They're super telly bros.
They
move a lot faster.
Than the normal ones? Ho!
Yo! Oh, fate!
Fire Emblem Fate.
Oof.
Oh, I guess you don't get hurt by that, thank God.
Come on.
Shoot me, bro.
Come on, dude.
Nice.
Oh!
Is this, like, really what the deal is here?
No, I'm just trying to be lazy. Oh, boy.
Okay.
I'm dead.
Oh, my God.
I'm dead.
This is really hard. This is just really frustrating.
Are you sure that today's month is Who Turned the Lights and not, Kaizo?
Yeah, well, because look, here's the thing, right? The joke is from SpongeBob SquarePants. Have you ever seen that episode of SpongeBob SquarePants?
Yeah. Oh, when he turns up the lights.
It's like this Nosferatu. Haunted.
Yeah,
it's like this haunted.
Yeah,
like,
I remember that now.
Squidward and SpongeBob both think each other is the ghost, and then they're like, "Well, if you were doing this, and I was doing this, who was turning off the lights?" And they're like, "Oh, Nosferatu," and it like cuts to Nosferatu like turning on and off. And I think that's what the joke is, but it's weird that there's no turning the lights off and on mechanic in this level.
Well, I don't know if you really can do that.
Well, I mean, you know, at least the other levels, like, did something to allude to it. You know what I mean? And the Doctor Who level was great.
Oh!
Oh my god.
You ran away from it. How did you do that? Alright, so go just up through the center here, right? There. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, good.
Birdo.
Okay, well, I mean, at least you're alive.
I mean, yeah, I am. Oh boy. Oh.
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 All right. Great. Great stuff. All right. That was one. That's your. What is that? Oh.
Like a bone?
Oh, it means that you can't go through it.
Oh, god. Oh man.
Great. All right.
Trek point. Trek point.
Watch out. Lucina. Lucina. Okay. I think you're gonna make it. Oh my god. Just go in the... What? 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 Maybe you have to go higher? What the hell? What?
Did...
What?
How does that...
Hey, who turned out the lights? I guess he got us.
How is that possible?
He got us. He got us good.
Was it a win condition?
You got it, dude. Who knows? That was crazy.
What the fuck just happened?
I don't know.
It was tight, but what the fuck did I just see?
I don't know. I have no idea what happened. I literally have no concept of what went down just now. That was like fucking magic to me. Luke, man, nice shit. That was tight. How you do that? Luke, man, how you do that? Maybe I'm just like not aware of like the more subtle Mario Maker mechanics, or as we like to call them in the Mario development team room, happy accidents. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying. How you doing over there, hombre? How you doing over there, Kimosabi? How you doing over there, Voldemort?
Why am I Voldemort?
I was just checking to see if you were listening to me because you weren't responding. Holy shit. Okay. Great. Okay, so just first impression, really like it. Really think it's neat and original. I got a follow-up question, though. What the fuck is it?
I call it transformative art.
Okay.
You interpret what you think, and then, you know, that's it.
Question of the day. Like a two-paragraph analysis of this piece of art. I would love to.
Oh, there you go. Now Sleepy Eevee's gonna come out and make like a great documentary piece about it.
Don't put pressure on him.
I'm not putting any pressure. He knows what he's doing.
In general, I just love to hear.
You know what you're doing, Sleepy Eevee.
I'd love to hear some like serious BS about what that piece of art is. Thank you, Luke Mann.
Thank you.
It was an honor to be the first clear. Delano.
Hey, who turned out the lights?
Delano? Delano? Deano?
Delaware.
Knows? Delaware. That's probably what it is.
Yeah.
Alrighty, going to a party. Can't wait to light it up. Okay.
Wait. Wait for
Gang's
it.
Gang's all here.
Woo!
We got Yoshi, Koopa, Goomba, Cloud Man, and Clown. There's Cloud Man.
Who can forget Plant,
Wigs, Boo, and Thwomp? Cool.
It's a nice party.
Man, party sure ain't easy.
Just gotta take a quick break.
Awesome. Huh? Where did the lights go?
Where did the lights go? What happened to Thwomp, Wigs, Goomba, and Cloud Man?
I guess Yoshi, Clown, and I will go on the case.
Oh, it's another murder mystery!
Alright, here we go. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Cloud Man. Cloud Man's okay.
Man is okay, dude.
Cloud Man is okay. Thank God. Cloud Man.
Oof.
All the things in someone's attics, this is what's in it? I agree. There's Goomba. Oh! Went down.
I'm trying.
I know, I feel you. All right, so this part's pretty straightforward. We're going to get there.
This is a good story. Good narrative.
Yep.
Woo! Again. Woo!
That's a big Wigs. That's all I'm saying. Okay. Little break. Lights are out. Everyone's missing. It's up to us to solve the case. Let's do it. I think you could probably take out all those guys with like a nice, well-placed shell.
Working on it.
Great. Done.
Nice one, Wallace.
See ya. Wouldn't wanna be ya. Okay. Oh.
Good night.
Oh my god. Okay. Good. Don't hit that spike. There's Goomba, a Goomba. Meaning all who's left is Boo, Thwomp, and Wigs. I'm just not gonna question this anymore. Great. Hilarious. There's Boo, being as shy as always. Shrek paint!
Oh boy.
We can get through this.
Can I bounce off these?
Yes. There's your moment. Oh my god, this part is evil. Get out. Get off the spikes. Get off. Oh my god. Why?
It's okay, we got a Shrek point.
Okay.
That doesn't mean that we're in a better situation, though.
We're in a worse situation.
We're actually, it's real bad.
Yeah.
You guys.
Okay. And then you're out. Oh my god.
Almost out.
So, a little level design tip, I guess. If your level is like a little narrative thing that like has pacing, don't put like a super hard thing in the middle for no reason.
I don't mind it, actually. It's fine.
It's like, fine. It's just like, I'm just saying, like, you could see how it affects the pacing of the level for if you're watching it getting played for the first time. Because I'm sure a lot of people don't get to see their levels get played.
Right.
Okay. I love that Boo is shy as always.
I don't know how to get past this part.
I am not sure that it's possible without Yoshi. But maybe it is.
I can't ricochet off ghosts, can I?
No, but I think you can land, like, right in the middle. Yeah. Yep, way to be proactive. Okay, there's my boy Thwomp! Alright, nice and clean. Be cute. Cute kiss. Okay. How? It's no good giving us a Shrek point if we can't succeed. Okay. Yeah, there's no way to do it without Yoshi. What? We're gonna need Yoshi.
Oh boy.
So can you go back and get him?
Too far. I mean, I guess I could.
We could try. I mean, otherwise we're gonna have to just go back.
Yeah,
and
I
get
can't
him.
Get him.
Yeah.
Damn.
So we have to restart.
I think. Yeah, I think so. I think there's no way to do it without Yoshi.
Right. Damn. That troll Shrek point. That make it your last chance.
Think we're supposed to not leave Yoshi, and I get that.
Right, but if you die, you don't come back with Yoshi. Do you know what I mean? Like, no matter what.
Yeah. That's real.
So
I won't fight that.
Yeah,
I get
that. So the checkpoint just makes you not be able to beat the level if you die.
Ugh.
That should be called, like, a devil's checkpoint or something. Can you just eat everything?
Oh, I did not know you could do that.
Yeah, I had no idea. Nice. Oh. Nice. Nice. That was beautiful.
Oh, I need the Koopa Clown.
Koopa Clown. We can't get it. We have to go back.
I left it alone?
I think
Dude!
So.
No! No, man! Oh, thank God.
Good. Okay. Is it even possible? Good thinking. Wow. Alright. I'll take it. But now what? Okay. You just literally have to do this.
This is actually messed up.
This is actually, what do you mean?
It's glitched out, because the timing is off because of the way the level is created.
Oh my god. Nice. Holy shit. Okay. You've got this. You've got this. No big deal. Okay, this you can just, like, yeah.
Ah, come on, phone.
That's Jirard's text tone, you guys. I wish I'd, like, everybody knew your number.
No, I wish no one knew my number.
I just wish that somehow I could, like, make people text you all the time.
No, it's not fun.
Okay, oh.
Here we go.
All right. Now we gotta find out what happens. Hey, it's Wiggler!
Wiggs! Great thing I found you.
So it appears no one was harmed, but who turned out the lights in the first place? Oh my god, he turned out the lights. Oh my god! Alright. Yeah! Oh my god, dude. Get that. Kill that bow. Nice. 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 Uh-oh.
What?
Yoshi sack. Great. That's game, baby.
That level was fun.
Look at us. Look at us.
But man, was it hard.
Two kings.
Had to think outside of the box for that one.
That was a great use of the theme.
Guys, don't forget, we have a brand deal coming in a few days. It's a real big one.
Yeah, but it's going to be fun.
A lot of you guys are going to hate us.
No, it's going to be fine. No one's going
to
hate us.
You're going to want
no one's going to hate us.
Harm me in some way.
No one's going to hate us. They're not
losing. I forgive you in advance.
No one's going to hate us. Nobody gets forgiven if they say something shitty to us because they're still just being a jerk. Just don't be mean to us. We're trying our best. We're doing our best. I think it'll be fine. I think it's going to be, like, enjoyable. You know what I mean? We've never done a brand deal that wasn't super funny. This one is going to be crazy. Oh my god. Water bottle sounded gross in the microphone. I apologize to everyone. So where's your head at for this piece of art? Like, what do you think? Like, how are you feeling about it? What?
This one I call chicken wings.
Chicken wings. Surprise. Oh my god. This might be my favorite one.
What do you think it is?
I think it's like a real close up on a dude's face.
Yeah.
He's got shades on.
Yep.
And he's got like either like he's like blowing bubblegum and
yep.
his muscles are like, you know, up dimpled.
Yeah.
Or he's got like a really shitty mustache.
What if I told you that in his mind, he's just slowly eating a chicken wing in slow motion?
This is just a dude thinking about himself eating chicken
wings. This is a dude thinking about there's a tiny camera in a room filming him. Really close up on his mouth.
Yeah.
And he's just eating a chicken wing in slow motion.
That's incredible. I hope that...
I call it the true story of Jirard Khalil.
I hope that someday...
It's a self-reflective portrait of me.
Yeah. I hope that someday in 1,000 years, people are able to look at this and remember what it was like to eat chicken wings before they went extinct.
All right, guys, time for one more.
Yeah. Thank you, Delano.
Are you afraid of the dark?
Yeah. Is that the song?
Close.
I haven't watched that show in... forever. Oh. Hey, it's Professor Egad.
Dude, I'm real behind in my...
Does he have an amiibo?
No, he has a...
Oh my
sticker.
God, so evil. Okay.
Oh, dude, I had too many croutons before bed.
Oh no.
So many bread croutons.
Nightmares. Oh my God. All right. You got it? Oh! Great. See, this is how you do a character. You give him sound effects. You make him enjoyable. That's how you do it. That's great. Oh my God, look out.
Oh, no!
No big deal. No big deal. This is so easy, dude.
Dude, so easy, bro.
Damn. So easy. Uh-oh. Wow, nice.
Watch me, swing.
Swing. Apu.
What? Well.
All right.
Where do I go?
I think you're supposed to somehow get to that platform, but I'm not positive how. Apu. 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 Okay. Nice. It's okay.
Oh,
it's okay. It's okay. You got this.
What? I don't know where to go.
I think you're just supposed to like go to the right and then just like do like a running jump. I think that's the only way it's gonna happen.
I was about to do one of those long ones, but I cut it short on accident. Sorry, guys.
You're trying to get up on top.
No, it was a when I died, it did one of those Mario Maker like super long death ones where it's like wah, woo, yeah, woo.
Yeah. Nice. Nice. All right.
So you just think I need to run?
Yeah, I do. There's no way. I don't know what's going on here. I don't know. Maybe there's a secret to it that I don't understand. Ooh.
I don't know. This is tough.
Yeah, I'm kind of tempted to say let's skip this because it's like unclear, but I don't know. Okay.
Do 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 do.
Cause like what else? There's nowhere else to go. Do you think do you think you're actually supposed to go up and to the left?
I mean, you think I'm supposed to keep going right?
No, you know, well, I don't know. Like, it doesn't look like there's anywhere for you to go to the right. I'm saying maybe, like, up to the left to get on top of the jump platform. Oh.
I can't make that, though.
Yeah, that's too far. Or is it? I mean, try it. Try it once, and then we'll see. Okay. Nice. Good stuff. Yeah, no way.
I don't know, man.
It's just this is an example of like I guess like maybe we don't know where to go. Like maybe it's us being ignorant and being shitty gamers or something, which regardless of what I say, someone will always accuse me of being. But like It seems like there's no good direction of which way to go. And I'm confused and I don't have any options. You know what I mean? I don't have any, like... It's not clear to me what I have at my disposal to solve the problem. Does that make sense? Yeah, it doesn't... I don't know.
I mean, my only option is to explore what we know, right? We know that we go to a dead end.
Right.
Or that I simply cannot run as fast.
Right.
Like, there's no really light mechanic to give me luminancy, so I can't really see...
Right.
...where I'm going. This section adds a lot of pressure.
Uh-huh.
And the only safe haven I have is this.
But it's not even really that safe.
Right.
Unless there's a thing you can hit, but... Maybe if you just wait... Okay.
Okay.
Oh my god. Alright. Nice. You made it. So now you just gotta get to the next platform, I guess. Oh my god! Okay, okay, okay. Hopefully that was the way to go. Yep, okay. Good. Good stuff. There's that door from earlier. Oh! So much troll stuff going on.
We made progress, though. That's the point.
Yeah, we figured it out. Still no clear way to, of how to, like, safely get up that vine, but we'll see.
Yeah, it's kind of a weird zone, right? Like, I feel like I'm just supposed to die.
Oh, man. It feels good, though, to, like, spelunk a level like that. You know what I mean? Just, like, brute force till we figure out the answer. It's fun. It's a little cruel on the part of the level designer, but that's okay. 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 Oh. Oh. Okay. Look out for that wizard. Got it. Okay. Cool. 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 And then just remember about the last one, the next
yeah.
one.
Yeah.
Nice.
So I have to basically wait?
You're just gonna be ready to jump when it's time.
There's not...
Yeah, it's not nice. It's not fair. It's not like a... It's not like a tight mechanic. It's just brutal. Oh my god. You got this. You got this. No big deal. So easy, damn. Damn. So easy, damn. Alright, cool. 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 It seems like you might be able to just, like, do it if you just... Yeah. Oh, no. Okay. I'll take that. Great. Okay. So, this is it. This is for all the marbles. You just gotta be ready to go.
Which one do I jump off of those, the question?
That's a great question. Nice. Oh my god. Jump. Oh, I guess you gotta ride it down.
To what?
To underneath.
I die.
I'm saying the falling platform. Like, ride it down, the last one. And go under Bowser, maybe. It looked like there was a place for you to go down there. And I think that's just gonna be your best option. Cool. Cool. Okay, look out for the wizard. Nice. Cool.
Oh man, for the love of God, put a Shrek point somewhere if you're gonna make this.
Now you gotta make this impossible jump again. And then I think, at the end, the trick is gonna be to, like, let it fall. I don't want you to quote me on that, but that seems like what the case is. No.
Where do I go?
Yeah, I think you probably have to run against the wall, jump, and there's probably gonna be a place for you to stand then.
What do you mean?
Like a hidden block.
Where? It's, above?
Like behind Bowser against the wall, is my only guess. Like, you're just gonna have to get there with two hits.
Alright, you know what? We're running out of time.
Uh-huh.
I don't want to give up, though. Next time on Beer Bros, we're going to take this
we'll
all down.
We'll beat this level. Okay.
Because I'm unhappy with this.
That's fair. Don't worry. We'll see you next time, friends.
Later, man.
Question of the day. What was it?
I don't remember.
It was something good. Critique that weird fucking face thing that Jirard made.
Yeah, do that.
Later,
thanks,
man.
Thanks, guys. Love you. Bye.